On the sidewalk? We really do have a nice little neighborhood. You miss it? She's peeing a lot. Yeah. And therefore, Chloe. Chloe knows this hood. They all do. Rhonda doesn't. She's happy. It's like, I know this. As long as we did. Almost.
Almost.
When did we get her? We had moved in. We had refurnished, haven't we?
Yeah, we had moved.
Really? The first one?
Yeah.
She was part of the...
Yeah.
Are you sure?
No.
I remember.
We were finished in November 2000.
Yes.
Wow.
Because we got Chloe for my birthday, and we had a birthday party.
Yeah.
And sitting down there.
We were fast on that birthday party.
I see. Everything we do is fast. Oh my God, she is the same size.
Who is, keep walking. It's just so weird to be totally looking at you as a 10-year-old.
Oh, well, let's go to the base of the mountain.
She's looking for 5 years in the new place.
The old dog. Chloe. You want to go ahead? Well, then I got ahead. Go. Yeah, I think she's like a half inch shorter than Rhonda. Really? I would assume the breeder knows.
the weight may actually be higher just because he's solid muscle.